Junior Constable Cactus. I've caught up with the civilian freighter, and I'm on approach.
Copy that. You're looking at the Yankee Star. It sent a garbled message 3 days ago before going silent. We need you in close to scan for anomalies.
Weapons lock detected. Preparing for evasive maneuvers.
Weapons lock? That's a civilian freighter.
There's a lot of lasers pointed at me. I think it used to be their asteroid defense system.
This is beyond the scope of the operation. I'm advising you to abort the mission and retreat immediately.
And submit a mission failed report? I hate those forms.
I'll take my chances with the lasers.
Listen to me, Cactus. The hangar is sealed. There's no way on board.
I think I see an opening. It's okay, folks. I'm the police. Commence being calm.
That was amazing! I thought we were done for.
Well, I can't believe you hit those robots with your ship.
Oh, no problem. I do that kind of thing all the time.
Save people or crash into things?
Both? Does someone want to fill me in?
The ship's entire robot workforce is out to get us. Their masters, the four section lords, who are supposed to be protecting us, went nuts 2 days ago, and we've been fighting to survive ever since.
We are not part of their little uprising because androids have independent cores, but that just means we're targeted along with the humans.
Section lords can't take over ships. Your Nexus Core is in charge. Why is she letting this happen?
The Core stopped responding 3 days ago. We were still investigating when the Section Lords made their move.
Then our priority is getting your Core back online. She's the one who can regain control. Someone, lead the way.
Hold on there, space cop. There's 100,000 homicidal robots and 3 kilometers of ship between us and the Core.
Yeah?
Who in their right mind would expect total strangers to follow them into certain death?
Oh, right. I didn't introduce myself.
My name's Cactus.
Thank you.
and max. Excite firepower. Battery over here.
Clear.